Hello everybody, it's Mark Fink from Kansas Misfit. Today, I'm going to be making some homemade stew of some of the meat we have from our, I don't know if it was a steer or a cow, but we got all butchered. I'm cooking the meat in the skillet and getting the bone out because I don't want bone inside the stew. So we'll get that started here. I'm putting it all in the crock pot and then letting it cook. Seasoning on this. The seasoning is Dave's Championship Brisket Rub YouTube channel. Go check them out. It's called BBQ Picks by Close, KLOSE. Go check them out. Ooh. I got some homemade tomatoes here. Homegrown tomatoes. I'm gonna cut off the tops. Let's see, get me a container to put them in. Put the stuff in for the chickens. I'm not gonna throw away anything. Trying my hardest to make good meals so I can get healthier. I'm going to put 4 tomatoes in a crock pot. I think that's plenty for 2 people. Tomatoes, they look kind of old a little bit, but they just came out of the garden. Cut the top off. And I'm going to put it in fourths. Get all the bad spots out. Not fourths, put it up in sixths. Because it'll probably cook down anyhow inside the crock pot. Most tomatoes do. And I can add more later. If there's room in the crock pot, I'll add more. I'm going to put some zucchini that I got from the garden. Some zucchini here. I'm going to cut this up. Put that in. I find growing my own food and cooking it, or raising our food, like cows, chickens, and raising the everything, that it tastes better when you fix it, and it's also healthier for you. I'm cutting them up in chunks like this. I love zucchini. What about you? You like zucchini? I've been really busy lately. I don't know why. I eat. And yesterday, I had the Hershey Squirts. Feel like crap. Probably look like crap. I'm still able to take care of what needs to be done. It's just not easy. I have some okra here from the garden. I'm going to prepare some of that and put it in the stew too. Do you like okra? Comment below. I love okra. I grow it every year. My husband don't like it. I don't think he's ever told me why. Really don't. And everything that's going to be in here is 100% what we've either raised or grown. Except, well, I guess I can't say that because the seasonings we didn't raise. One day I'll have enough herbs and stuff where I plant and I can make our own seasoning. I might have to hurry up because I'm starting to get really lightheaded again. I don't know what is wrong with me. Ouch! There's little pokey things on the okra every once in a while they get you. I planted corn, none of it grew, which is upsetting because I wanted to process some corn and put it in the freezer. Or if we had a freeze dryer, I can freeze dry it. Now I've got some bell peppers here. I've already cut them up. Where are they at? Oh, I got some more here. I'll just cut this one up and put it in. I've cut the bell peppers in lengthwise instead of tiny. chickens are going to have a feast and all the ends that cut off and everything. My husband's buying a new toy. Not really a toy, it's going to work. Oh, something to help him with the cattle and stuff. But I'll let him tell you about that on his channel. You have to go check out his channel to see that. That's Donie Dewgot Strikes Again. Let's see here. I forgot what else I can put in there.
Got some onions here in the freezer.
Put a few handful of these onions in the barn. And once I get the meat in there and some potatoes, we'll be set. I'm gonna get about three potatoes and I'll be right back. Three potatoes from our garden. I wish I had garlic. I planted garlic, but none of it, I don't know what I did wrong, none of it grew, so. I don't know. So, I hope you enjoyed watching this video today. I hope that it looks good. Sounds good, whatever to you. Just took what we had and put it together and making a meal out of it. All I have left now is to finish that meat, take the bone out, throw it away, break it up and put it in there, and then be putting its flavor right through the stew. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys tomorrow on another video. Ta-ta.